Also today, we pause for Pearl Harbor Remembrance Day. This is the 79th anniversary of the December 7th, 1941 surprise attack on Hawaii by Japanese forces. The theme of the commemoration this year focuses on the Marines and the soldiers who defended Oahu and the civilians caught in the crossfire. The Pearl Harbor attack plunged the U.S. into World War II. Governor Steve Sisolak has ordered U.S. and Nevada flags be flown at half staff today.